Karia from Robofun Lab Porbandar. Today my project's name is Land Following Robot. In this I have used one leg, one medium motor, two large motors and two color sensors. One color sensor is used for line following and the other color sensor is used to detect the color of the box. If it detects blue color ball, it will avoid it, and if it detects red color ball, it will hit it. Let's see how it works.
Thank you.